What up, YouTube? It is Tacos All Day. We are back with some League of Legends. This time, we're going to try some Tank Veigar. Hopefully, we can get this to work. Oosh, got both hits, baby. Let's go. Hey, what's up, girl? You know I'm a tank, right? Oh, look, Thunderlords. Whatever will I do when you can just keep poking me like that bullshit? Sorry, girl. It'll be the last... Aw, damn, that was just already silly. This is going to be the last time you hurt me. Well, barely hurt me anyway. Though I do need to get some cooldown already because I'm not liking... Okay. I'm not really liking the fact that she could just poke the shit out of me like this. But you know what? As I always say, it's no biggie because we can make this work. We got it. We got it, yo. I'm going to try and... I don't even know if I'm going to get penetration, really. I just know that I want to get a... Yes, two. I want to get a lot of defense and a lot of magic resist, probably a lot of health. I should probably set up a mastery's pace specifically for it for later time, for another time of video, but you know what? Nah, for right now, I'm just keep it very simple and just focus on doing the... Oh, she was really about to... She did run into it. Wow, okay. This girl does not know how to dodge. I'm gonna go ahead and probably go for, Frozen Heart first. Well, no, I want to probably get some mana first, so not Frozen Heart. Mana that gives me MR. Nah, I'll just go for Spirit Visage first. Damn. Yeah, get a Spirit Visage and then just go from there. Pokesies. And probably a Dark Seal just for ability power's sake. I don't know yet. I'm still trying to take this as it goes along, cause you know, just trying to get some anti-meta type shit going on. You know, it is very often. I was about to say it's not very often that I do this, but it actually really is. I do this almost every video. You know, gotta do anti-meta. That's kind of the way of the game. Boom, baby. Good dude. Oh, that didn't hit. Damn. I need to get some mana. This little thingy is, it's okay. It's not really giving me a lot. Alright, well, I'm gonna try and get some mana for this. And we're going to Gadoosh. Alright, leveled up. I got some mana back. And I think my jungle is Graves. I can't really tell. Okay, well, either way, we're gonna go ahead and boom, baby. I'll take the executed, bro. I'll take it. You know why? Because I'm not worried about it. We're going to get tanky anyway. Guardian's Angel. That's a good one to get. But I'm going to start with some health. And some cooldown. Probably going to go 450. Alright, 1 second. I just have to clean my glasses off. Seems like there was some kind of a smudge or something on it, so it's just kind of like, let's get this bitch off my face. It's hard to see. Oh no. Wait till I get my Spectre's Cowl. I'll be able to get some health back per hit. Let's go. Stop it, you bitch. Ah, I should have cast my auto attack. Kaboosh. Who needs Ignite? Who needs it? Alright, I probably won't be able to kill this unless I auto-attack it. Nope, not even that. Boom, baby. Okay. I'll just auto-attack then. I like that. I'm making auto-attacks work. I just need some more ability power because I got nothing right now. Sorry, though. A little bit of cooldown is... It's not hurting. Alright, so I think I need 700 gold for Spectre's Cowl, 750. It's all good, though. I'm gonna stay a little bit longer to make use of my teleport. Oh my god, my eyes are really bad today. I don't know why or how, but they're just really, really bad and I can't see Jack. And by Jack, I don't mean...
I love you, Jack. I love you, Rose.
No, I mean, I can't see anything. It's kind of like making me want to take off my glasses, but it's alright. I'm making it work. You know, glasses are a part of my character in a sense. Alright, boom. Boom. Alright, let's go. Alright, so I got a bit of MR so far. I got a little bit of health. It's not too bad. After I get this, I'm going to go straight for my Merc Treads. And then I'm going to go for Guardian Angel. And then I'm going to go for some health and mana because I'm really going to need some. Yay, I got it. I'm not sure if it counts as double, but you know, we'll see. Boom, boom. Alright, 10% cooldown, I need some more. Oops, totally not the target I meant for, but okay. That's unfortunate, I just wasted myself some ability power. Alright. Oh my god, the damage. Bro, I should have vaulted her ass, I would have probably killed her. Sorry, she's in my... Oh, buddy. Sorry, though. I ain't worried about it. Give me this 500 gold. I'll give myself some more ability, some more health, and some more magic resist. And, you know, we're gonna keep it simple. Bitch, come on. I'm a tank. Let's do this. I would love to fight you. Sunfire Cape. I'm gonna get Sunfire Cape. They only have, like, 280s anyway, so... Or instead of Sunfire Cape, I can go ahead and... do what I was going to go for eventually, which is the, what is it, the Frozen Mallet, Frozen Heart. Just because, you know, it doesn't really hurt to... Alright, I can't get that one. Get that one now, and her. Bye, Bish. Should not have ran towards the grass. That was just a very, 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 very bad day. 700 gold. Almost there. Almost got it. Can't get tower first. Why is she even up here? Fucking out of mana. Ugh. So mad that I'm out of mana. That really upsets me, actually. Can't do much, bruh. Nope, didn't hit her. Sorry, actually, I'll wait a few seconds. That way, when I go back to base, I'll have my teleport back. See, Big Mina's got a little bit of health left, so that's still good. Are you really doing this right now? Back that shit up. Wow, I can almost kill them in one hit. What the hell? Whatever, I can get tower very soon. Alright, let's go. I wish you would bring it on. I really do wish you would. Damn. Let me get that one released. Figure sure how much tower top has. I don't care because there's Orianna down bot lane now, so. Let's let her do her thing while I go ahead and push mid lane. Try to take this tower. To hit your ass. Why are y'all saving this damn tower? Stop being such assholes. Okay. Seriously. Why are they so busy trying to get me, yo? Fucking, I could have had first tower. Good job. If I just had some mana. It's alright. I get a frozen mouth soon. Frozen heart soon, I mean. Damn it, that was my 400 gold! I should have ran towards him. Whatever. I got it. I'm okay with that. Was that 96 on my passive? Run, there's 5 stacks. Oh, sorry, Darius, you lose that one right now. Oh, don't do it. Does it? Goosh. Oops, wrong one. Sold the wrong item. There we go. I heard a flash going on, but I don't see a lot of action, and I think you're gonna die. Yep, you're just giving it to Darius. Shouldn't have fought him, bro. He should have left tower a long time ago. Alright, now I can go ahead and go for Frozen Mallet. Let's see, defense, and then douche. I wish she would stop, like, texting my lane, bro. I'm trying to do something here. Where's Orianna? I don't even know where she is. Whatever. Tower's done. Because we have this big red buff. So let's go do this shit, bruh. Oh, I'm so weak right now. I can't even take them joints out in one hit. Fuck it. I feel like someone is down here somewhere. Hello? Oh, I see someone. I got an assist. Okay. Cool. I'll take it. I mean, shit, it's something. Let me see if I can get some more Q farm. Not a lot, but damn it, it's something. Okay, got 10% cooldown so far. I feel like if I get a... Oh, I see a Lux. No, Lux, no. I'm a fucking tank. What are you doing? Like, don't you see my MR? Where is Orianna? I haven't seen her ass. And it's not because I'm bad at seeing, I want to know where is she. Wow, he had flash. Oh, I wish I had a blue buff. If I had a blue buff, I could have done something with that. Wow, what's going on down bot? Or wherever else? So Orianna's gone, I think. I don't see her. She's been 0-4 for the longest with 57 farm at level 8, so I don't think she's What's up, bitch? I'm a tank. What do you know? Sorry. Bitch, I am a tank. What do you think you're doing? Rawr. I'm a tank. Hear me roar. Yeah. Woo! 138 stuff, I guess. 138 farm on my shit. Lovely. Almost got that one. Awesome. Now you just gotta take top tower and we're good to go. And tower has been destroyed. Sweet. Let's go. Awesome. 142 to 129. Lovely. Even though it's a 4v5 now, but you know what? Hey, you can't control some people sometimes. And the levers be leaving, bruh, and it's pretty unfortunate. Alright, I'm about to have a 30% cooldown. And I need one more cooldown item. I'm probably gonna go for Warmogs. Just so I can get some health regain. I don't know. We'll see. Seeing as they're having trouble with just one character down bot, so it's like, hey. Struggles. Aww. Damn. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Cool. I'll take the back row. Alright. Take this tower real quick. I'm just so happy that the grass got me shielded so I couldn't die. Makes me happy. Okay. Confused minion. You don't know where you're going. There we go. Give me them stacks. Woot! And a tower. Fish! Took three. It took three. It took three to get me. I'm a motherfucking tank. Alright. Let me get some MR. So I need some health. Ooh, you made a mistake. Damn, son. Run, Nossus, run. I need something else. I need something with magic resist. But I don't want to get an ability. I don't want to get ability power. I want something with magic resist, though. Let's see. Magic resist. That's not ability power. Since the bitch left. Nope, he's gone. Can I kill one of these now? Oh, I can almost get him. Alright, cool, now I can kill these guys. Alright. Douche. Thank you. I need some more mana, though. I just don't know what to get, excuse me. Out of there. Let's go. All four of them is there. No, we can do about that. At least we got a attack speed team up taking care of, well, doing our thing for us. Oh, the guy that feels so good with it. It's just. Alright, what should I buy? I know I'm gonna get a Guardian Angel still. I just want to get some health. But I don't want to get ability power. Maybe I can get some defense that has some kind of a cooldown. Let me see. That can go into a Warmogs and an Omewrecker, but I don't want either of those. Well, I do want this. 412. Keep it simple for right now. And then for more magic resist, I can go ahead and get a. Yeah, magic resist, I'll go ahead and get for my last magic resist item and defense item. So Warmogs, I'll go ahead and put that right here. Sorry, buddy, no heal. Bye-bye. Fucking speed-ups. Ah, how does he live? So upset that he lived. Doesn't get these two, I think. Yep. Damn, she just came back to life. Bring it on, bitches. How did not hit the shroom? Damn, that really upsets me. Oh no, my tower. Whatever will I do? This is getting free farmed. Yeah, you're pretty much out of luck. Dude, you know your ulti was gonna go that way. I mean, she really had no escape, honestly. Did Teemo get it? Nope, Teemo didn't get a kill. Well, something he did, but he didn't. Ugh, I need more Qs. Only, like, 200. Let me get my farm, bitch! Thank you for the pity farm. Oh, hello. Hey, welcome back, Oriana. What's up? Hey, what's up? How you doing, Ori? What's up, girl? Find me, bitch! Damn. Eh, got more Warmogs, got 2700 health. Alright, cool. Alright, time for my last MR and defense item. I'm probably gonna go for a death cap just because I fucking can. So far I got 253 ability power bonus. Okay. Let me just click on it real quick. Go to this, boom. I only want some more mana though. Maybe my last item can be, kill him! Good shit, guys. Bye-bye. Full motherfucker tank, bitch. Okay. Okay. Oh, goodness, this is so freaking easy. I'm just going full damn tank, dude. It's just Q and Q and W and E and Q and Q, and now I got it all at level 3 seconds. Alright. Ooh. Ouch. Somebody just got body whopped, bro. Alright, so she's got the face and the Grievous. He's got 3 full items. No. That's just 2, I think. Wow, that's it? Alright, let me see. This does 300 damage from my Q. Oh my god, if I was down there. Good shit though. So there's a bad dragon. There's not a lot of good dragons over there. I'm gonna go top lane and push that shit actually. Cause I feel like there's opportunity there. Hopefully I can get them for Gnosis Dust. Oof, damn son. Just had a bad damn day. Alright, she's dead. I got 3 hits. Ah, so weak. I feel like I can get a... I don't quite get what that was about, but okay. Hey Lux, what's up? Why are y'all still fighting this guy? Okay. Oh goodness! I'm almost there! Almost there! No bitches! Why? Why? Why chase the Veigar? And they lost an inhibitor for that. Like, yo, please give me my money, please? Like, for fuck's sake, dude. Over here running with 800 gold and I can't even buy nothing with it. Ugh. Okay, so 224, 169. I can get some more MR. Alright. Ugh, full tank Veigar, so silly. I think I could probably go for, no, I want mana, so I'm probably gonna go for, not Ardent Censer, but let me see, there's building that, let me see what I can get with mana regain. That's ability power a little bit, let me see. Oh my god, I'm so fucking weak. Alright, just those two. Damn it. Come on, this is gonna take forever. Whatever, still farming anyway, so. This is, I'm not buying nothing from the base, so you know that's one of the best upsides to this build. I could buy shit. Give me some mana back. But I do need some mana. I don't know what to build for it. Okay, I just need 800 gold for my Warmogs. No, 880 for that. Where's she at? I know she's in the area somewhere. Oh yes, level 16. Off these level 3. Fuck you. I mean, I'm a tank, girl. I mean, I don't know what you're trying to do, but I'm a tank, so... We can get that, like, nipped in the bud right down now. And I still have my Guardian Angel. Oh no, I didn't buy it yet, actually. Oh my god, Tank Veigar so damn stupid. Oh goodness gracious. Okay, I got that now. I can get one more item. I want more mana. I need some more mana. 343 ability power with no items. Okay, a little bit more mana and ability power. I could get ability power. It's so easy to get ability power. I can literally buy that, or I can buy Azanya's. But I don't want either of those. I don't want anything ability power related. All I want is health and defense and magic resist. And I have 2980 right now. Oh, dude. Face shot. Ouch. Oh my god, what am I gonna buy? 800 gold right now. What should I... Oh, what do I get? I wish it was live so I could see what you guys would say to buy. Defense. Let's see. What can I buy? Ah! Fuck it, I get this easy rock. Okay, ZZ Rot, here I come. Just get a full damn double-sided BS defense and magic resist. So 55 both. Plus movement speed, plus healing, I think. So that works in every aspect that I want. I'll go ahead and get a blue buff just because. Oh, so they got the dragon. Okay, that's about useless. If we fight together, we could crush them all. The fact that we do so much separately, we can end them all right now. Sorry, dude. Give me that, thank you. Goodbye. Oh, you bitch. Oh, what? I took that anyway, so shit. What's up? Hey, bitch, I am a tank. I will gladly take this shit. Bruh. I'm coming. Execute it. Alright. Oh, I can't buy ZZ Rot. Can't buy anything. 1900 gold, so close. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed Full Tank Veigar with at least 400 ability power. That was pretty fun. I enjoyed it. And I will see you guys later. So don't forget to like, subscribe, or comment. And I will see y'all later. Deuces.